Well, it was many years ago in the time of the Bible when they took him up to Calvary. They could have let him go, but instead they chose Barabbas just to set another criminal free.
Just to set him free.
When he crucified, he had a loving, caring master with compassion flowing from his eyes. Well, he said to a thief who was begging him for mercy that to
say to live in paradise.
I'm saved,
like the criminal on the cross.
Praise God, I'm saved.
I'm saved,
no more to suffer loss.
Oh, will he sit out live in paradise?
Taking care of the cross, hallelujah.
I'm saved,
like the criminal on the cross.
Well, on the judgment day, when all the people gather around him and he looks at him, anticipation that has ever happened anywhere.
Happy
when they go on my head, my reputation, there is only one thing I can say. I'm saved,
like the criminal on the cross.
Praise God, I'm saved.
I'm saved,
no more to suffer loss.
Get together.
Well,
don't you know that
I'm saved, through Jesus I am saved.
Lord, I'm saved,
His mercy show the way.
I'm saved,
no more for me to say.
Wait, God Almighty, I'm saved,
in paradise today.
Reputation, there is only one thing I can say. I'm a wretch, I'm a worm, I'm a no good sinner, but
he said I saved you anyway.
And I'm so glad.
Wow.
I'm saved, like the criminal on the cross.
Praise God, I'm saved.
I'm saved.
I'm
born to suffer love.
I'm saved.
Like the criminal on the cross.
That's great.